Yo, what's good? What's poppin'? What's good, everybody? Hope you had a fantastic day. Today, we are gonna be checking out a new trailer from Netflix, Castlevania Nocturne. Now, I absolutely love Castlevania. I've seen all of it. I've seen all the seasons, all the episodes. Amazing show. If you have not seen it, definitely go check it out on Netflix. But right now, we're gonna check out this new trailer. Let's get right into it. All right. Now, I think we're following a new Belmont. Okay, we got the vampires. Ooh, got a little fight. Who's she?
Little boy Belmont.
Okay.
Your mama took someone from me I loved.
His mom.
I could kill you too.
Oh, rip.
And I will. One day.
You just left him. Okay, little guitar. It looks beautiful already. Oh my gosh. So what's going on? We got some new characters flashing.
Victor Belmont.
Victor Belmont.
I know how much pain is in your soul.
This man just running out of breath to a lake?
Loss.
Is he good?
This so-called revolution. It's an abomination.
What?
But the days of this abomination will soon be
over. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Before the moon has fallen.
Yo.
Vampire Messiah will come.
Is Dracula in here?
The devourer of light who will eat the sun.
She won't want simply to crush the revolution.
She
will want to drain it slowly of blood.
Ew.
Before she grinds its bones to dust.
So it's looking like this queen vampire girl is the one. It's like it's the main antagonist. And we got, who are these folks? They look pretty cool. Okay. Oh my gosh. Yo, there is so much going on. What? Yo. We got some magicians. Some vampires, of course. I'm loving the characters that I'm seeing. Ooh.
I pray for you, Victor Belmont.
Okay. Okay. Where's Dracula? He's not in this, is he? September 28th. Okay, I'm ready for it. I don't know. I kind of want to just see.
She will want to drain
this part right here.
Blood.
Like,
before she grinds its bones to dust.
We have her. We have, who's that? We got vampires fighting humans. Man's got his head blown off. The sun is disappearing. We got like, what is this? Is this a Pokemon? We got this girl in a little pink fit. We got demons and things. Okay. More vampires. Okay, I need to see, like, we're seeing her again. Jeez. Okay, and then this is a whole different lady, right? Possibly, yeah, yeah, with the blonde hair, the sorceress. Oh, this is gonna be fire! I'm not gonna lie, I can't wait to just react to the fight scenes that are, it's just gonna be so great. I'm excited. I'm gonna be watching. What? Oh yeah. Okay.
I pray for you, Victor Belmont.
I don't even know the story of Richter. I mean, his mom killed somebody's loved one as a vampire hunter, beast hunter. This guy right here, out here looking for revenge. Not sure what his plan is. I don't know. He kind of came and then he went throughout the trailer. I'm excited though. I am excited. All right. Let me know what your thoughts are in the comments if you have seen Castlevania. If you have not, I highly recommend it. All right. I will definitely be looking out for this, okay? I hope you guys enjoyed chilling and watching this trailer with me. I will see y'all in the next video. Later.